now which way?
I don't know.
Maybe they'll know.
Oh! You guys smell that?
That smell again.
What is that smell?
That was so bad, little buddy.
The Funky Bunch.
Thank you, Wowie, for sponsoring this video.
I'm patrolling the park. I'm actually doing a good job right now.
Are you working real hard, Officer Bob?
Yes, I am.
Well, I wanted to tell you, it's time for you to have a day off. Now I want you to go enjoy yourself. Take off your badge, take off your hat, and enjoy this day, young man.
Yes, sir. Okay. Bye, Sergeant Fart. Funky Bunch!
Whoa!
Y'all play baseball?
Yeah!
I'm here to play.
All right, let's go. You can play with us. Let's play. Let's go.
Come on, let's do it.
All right, batter up. Are you guys
gonna
actually play ball or what? Come on.
Get it? Come on. Listen, Coach. What's wrong? Do we stink that bad, Coach?
Well, let me tell you, this is the best of the worst game I've ever seen! This is how you play baseball. Grandma's secret recipe, 13 herbs and spices, right here.
She used to wrap up the chicken just like this baseball right here.
You gotta go out and get a squirrel's ham hocks. Secret recipe. Now, this might make it a little chunky and a little greasy, but I don't know anything about squirrels playing baseball, but I do know about humans playing ball.
I feel like we should take a bite of it.
Well, of course it's radioactive. It came from the sky.
Yeah. It's red.
No, it's yellow.
Actually, it looks a little green.
No, that's blue.
Untamed.
What is that?
What does untamed mean?
What is untamed?
It's smoking.
Should we be this close to it?
Grandma, where are you? This is so scary.
Maybe my cat's in there, the claws. Guys, maybe these claw marks are from Mr. Pickles. I'm gonna press these buttons.
I don't.
All right, Mr. Pickles, I'm coming.
Anyway, be careful.
That's definitely from outer space.
I'd rather not be near this box right now. I'll tell you that. I'd rather not.
Hey, let's check out some more buttons, you guys.
Are you sure we should
do this?
Don't worry about it. It's gonna be just fine.
Are you sure?
Guys, watch out! It's gonna blow!
I don't think that's good, you guys!
Oh.
I don't think that's good! Hey, I don't like that!
Get down!
False alarm! I've had enough of this. We're gonna go over there and press some more buttons. Come on.
Little Bear, don't get too close! Brought us here.
I knew that box was crazy.
These things are untamed raptors.
What's an untamed raptor?
These.
Never heard of that.
These creatures are alive, you guys.
They're ferocious. This is not how I wanted to spend my Friday.
Hashtag ferocious Friday.
This is crazy.
Are these things our friends or our foe? You decide, Officer Buff.
Look! We're in dinosaur land!
Oh my gosh!
These things are untamed
and ferocious.
Yeah, be careful, guys, that they don't bite you.
Let's free them.
Let's free them.
Hey, I got them.
I'm pretty sure this is my buddy right here. He bit me. You listen here, you little raptor.
Look, they can hang upside down. You guys, we better enter at our own risk. Maybe they're friendly. All right, maybe not. One second it's listening and the next it's not. Is it tamed or is it untamed?
I don't know, but you better be careful.
I don't know, but it's responding to your touch. It's kind of scaring me a little bit.
He's chilling out a little bit. Maybe he likes that. Oh, he's ferocious still. Relax, man.
You guys, look at this one! Look at the way those gripping claws grab onto this tree!
Perfect for holding
on! These things are awesome!
Look at its claws!
These things are awesome!
I still can't tell if this guy is friendly or ferocious!
I think they're ferocious!
These are untamed for sure!
Hey! Guys! Look! Down by the lake! Another one! Let's go! Come on! Here we go! Let's get it!
Whoa! Should I pick it up?
Yeah.
Whoa. It chirps, it coos, and it purrs.
Whoa. I wonder if they like each other.
Maybe they can be friends or something.
Yeah, let's try this.
Okay, this is actually really scary, guys. Maybe really scary. I don't know if they're gonna ferociously bite my face off or not. No, be careful.
They're talking to each other.
They are, they're interacting.
Hey, this little guy's jealous over here. I think he's getting tamed.
All right, we'll bring him over so we can untame him.
I'm gonna name mine Razor. Yeah. Hey, look, he likes muscles. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, look, he's asleep. Wake up, it's time to go to the gym, Raptor.
Whoa, guys, we better get out of here. Look at that.
We gotta go.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, no, hurry.
Hey, this way. Oh.
These things are so unpredictable.
Yeah, they roll.
I'm really rolling the dice here, guys. I'm just enjoying myself a little bit.
Nerdy boy, you're crazy, nerdy boy.
They are totally alive. We gotta get out of here, man.
No, how do we get out?
Help us, untamed raptors. Help us get out of here.
Guys, wait, I got an idea.
What?
I have this super duper, awesome, spectacular, interdimensional receiving device.
Do you always carry that around with you?
Everywhere, are you kidding? You don't?
All right, well, let's get out of here with that thing. Is that thing gonna get us out of here?
Yeah, seriously.
Absolutely. Once I readjust and calibrate and I put the antenna up here.
Hurry up, things are everywhere.
Follow me. We have to be right at the exact location. Right here. All right, buddy, come
right
on.
Here?
All right. Wrap it up. Everybody touch it.
They're helping us. They're showing us the way out.
They're using their interdimensional powers.
Come on.
They're saying this way.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Go.
Where to now?
They're leading us.
This
All right,
way.
Buddy.
Keep going.
Man, we want to be on this side.
Guys.
You want to be on this side? All right, cool.
Where are we going? Now which way?
I don't know.
Maybe they don't know.
You guys smell that?
That smell again.
What is that smell?
Now we know what it is.
They fart.
That was so bad, little buddy.
Better cut down on those beans, bro.
Come on, guys. This way.
Let's go.
Little bear!
Thank God you're still here! Oh, my baby! Be safe, guys! Little bear, are you okay?
He looks a little different.
Is his eyes red?
Maybe a little.
Something strange about that little bear.
Guys, I'm sure he's fine. They didn't do anything to him. He's facing. Look, he's perfectly healthy!
Sponsoring this video.
Yay!
Woo! Peace,
love, and untamed raptors!
Yeah, untamed and ready.
I love my new friend.
To learn more about untamed raptors, please click the link in the description box.